Lot 1029 of the Pogue collection is another 1835 half dime, another duplicate of Logan McCloskey 10, also a gem. The previous lot was MS67 plus, this is MS67. This is sort of like gilding the lily. Each one is beyond belief as far as quality, so this gives two opportunities for bidders at the sale. If you miss the first one and get the second one, you certainly get a high grade prize.